Do you like dinosaurs? We do.
I'm restarting my dinosaurs, Mrs. Howard.
Dinosaurs.
What's three?
Very good. Next one.
Dinosaurs.
Go on.
Tyrannosaurus.
Tyrannosaurus Rex. Very clever.
Can you hear their fiercest roars? Dinosaurs, dinosaurs. Can you hear their fiercest roars? Dinosaurs, dinosaurs.
Can cool. Put it over with the other bits then.
Dinosaurs.
This one looks like a dinosaur. Well, I know where this one's from.
Like what? Dinosaurs. Muddy swamp.
Come on, everyone, let's roar.
Swamp looks like this one.
Stamping feet.
Stomping
feet. Tyrannosaurus is
ready
for meat.
Well, that one
he's very
me.
Tall.
That one meets
with great
me.
Big jaws.
So,
little
what
hands.
Do we think it's big?
But sharp, sharp
claws.
That's
the dinosaur with
it on there.
Okay. Stretching tall.
Flapping wings, pterodactyls were such funny things, with little hands and little feet, and a great big beak to catch fish to eat.
Swinging tails, Stegosaurus had some spiny scales all along his high arched back. He was ready for attack.
Paddling flippers, Plesiosaurus couldn't wear slippers, for he lived in the sea, not on the land, and he buried his eggs, guess where? In the sand.
Ready to charge, Triceratops is looking rather large. With horns on his head and horns on his snout, he might just catch you, so watch out!
Ooh! I think it might have been this one.
Dinosaur.
Well done, Hilton.
Thanks for watching. Hope you're subscribed, Dad.
Fiercest roars. Stomp. Stomp.
Yes.
Stomp. Oh. Coming from the muddy swamp.
Where's your finger gone? Where's your finger?